Choose life. Choose a career. Choose a 6-inch stringer in your pocket that you couldn't really afford before. Choose another rat race to plunge into, trying to find your own fucking freedom and your own fucking taste. Choose IIT. Choose Kharagpur. Choose relationships. Choose the bittersweet commitment and the broken glass hearts. Choose the monotonous melodrama and drinking to new starts. Choose music. Choose Punjabi rock over Bollywood pop, and if nothing else works, score chicks with your finger noodling glory. Choose studies. Choose an awesome GPA. Choose not giving a fuck about anything outside the confines of 8 a.m. classes and 8 p.m. libraries. Choose being a jock and abuse your popularity to get all the girls and the glory. Choose veggies over CCD, tikka over Subway. Choose your chai sutta at 3 a.m. wondering all the while where the fuck you'll be on NSO day. Choose a high-end laptop, a 4-button mouse. Choose sitting on a couch, binging on mind-numbing, spirit-crushing, never-ending Netflix shows, stuffing yourself with the junk that they call food. But why would I want to do a thing like that? I chose not to choose life. I chose something else. And the reasons? There are no reasons. Who needs reasons when you've got us?